Welcome back to Final Fantasy XIV. We're in Idleshire. There is a Moogle hiding. Ah, you're Sohm, aren't you? I found you at last, Kribo. Vidofnir asked me to come find you, and I've been searching high and low and near and far, Kribo. Do you know how difficult it is to look for someone while trying to stay unseen yourself? Well, never mind that now. There are more important things to worry about, Kribo. Vidofnir was very insistent that I hurry you back to the Sohm summit as soon as possible. On your way, Kribo. Right, well, that's my job done. I'll go ahead and let Vidofnir know you're coming. See you there, Kribo. And off to Sohm summit. She stands.
Thou hast discharged thy duty admirably, child of Mockholm. And greetings to thee, warrior of warriors. Thou dost have my gratitude for thy hasty arrival. I have bid thee hence to Sohm to aid in the quieting of these sacred grounds. When Nidhogg did meet his end, his minions quit the slopes of a mountain, and its once tranquil passages have become home to all manner of beastly intruders. And worse, the fires at the core of Sohm rage and swell as if roiled by some unwelcome parasite. The spirits of our fallen will find no rest until this disturbance is calmed. Thus would I have thee descend unto the mountain steps and sweep clean Sohm stony halls. Would that I could perform the deed myself, alas, my girth preventeth ready passage through the caverns leading unto the mountain's molten heart. Wilt thou accept this charge I lay upon thee? Thou art generous of spirit, child of man. Know that I shall not sit idly by whilst thou toils within. Those winged nuisances whose screeches rend the air above the summit will soon learn of my displeasure.
I sincerely hope Vidofnir never thinks of me as a winged nuisance. Anyway, good luck with Serenium. And with that, we unlock Sohm Heart. And there we are. And as Vidofnir announced, lots of beasties. Not Sohm many dragons. Okay, the healers and you as well.
There's already your first boss. The Leighton Wart. And yeah, that's almost all the Leighton Wart does. Flammable fumes and these spore sacks, and the spore sacks are explosive. So keep your distance from them. And there's a big one. The big spore sack you can't entirely avoid, but the further away you stand from it, the less damage you take. Where are you running, beasties? Oh yeah, this second pass has lots of water beasties, including water worms. And more worms. there's our second boss, Gothro the... Croc? Kind of reminds a bit of a boss of... What was it? Stone Vigil Heart. Final boss. With a random aggro. No projection signs, but really animations of its attacks, so you have to guess a bit. That's a tail sweep. Ow. That apparently was a all around him attack. Let's charge. And the fireball. Sweep. Note that these special attacks of a boss always give you infirmity, which makes it hard to be healed by a healer. I believe you only get 20% healing or something like that. It doesn't hold for long, but it can be nasty. So, and now we are underground with lots of lava. Fire fiend beasts. All the slime explodes if you let it cast the thing. final boss, a flame scorpion. Rust. Ow. Flying press. And deadly frost. That's it. Yeah, it's pretty hard, but there's nothing too surprising here. Especially that deadly frost hits hard. And that is for my relic weapon for Heavensward. And back at the summit.
Thou hast accomplished all I ask of thee, warrior of warriors. Through thine exploits, the ancient thing that did skitter in the mountain's core have been excised. The fires of Sohm Isle seethe angrily no more. This holy place belongeth not only to the brood of Racewelga, but to all dragons who roost within Dravania. It shall not be defiled while I yet draw breath. The dragons on war doth take too many from us, even those misguided kin who yet revel in Nidhogg's vengeance deserve to find peace in the release of death. No matter the choices that set brood brother against brood brother, in the end we are all children of a father of dragons. I wish only that the souls of the fallen be spared the turmoil they suffered in life.
Vidofnir cares deeply for our kin, even those who mocked Wastelgard's brood for their decision to stay out of the war. I only wish that I could be so tolerant of my brothers and sisters when they disagree with my brilliant suggestions, Kubo. Such meetings aside, I should thank you for helping to preserve a peace around here. We'll be sure to keep a sharper eye out for intruders creeping into Somal's caverns from now on.
And with that, is that dungeon finished completely, and this episode as well. Until next time, when we play more Final Fantasy XIV, I'm Mace, and don't get lost.